100, 101, 110, and 220. Okay, input it's 92, 132, and 180 and 264. All right. You see. Yeah. And also, remember there is a little switch inside of this power supply, and which can switch the power from 110 to 220. You see here. Okay, use something to make it left or right. Thank you.